Hi everybody, today not as much a review as a sort of a channel update and to tell you what is in the pipeline in the foreseeable future. And this will be, I hope, very short, but I'll show you a few knives and they represent what is coming up over the next period of time. And without further ado, my latest purchases, Green Fawn, Anax, this little guy will be coming up. Look at that, it is amazingly smooth. I've got a Danish guy who sort of became my supplier of Chinese knives for the time being, because he has a large collection and he is sort of shaving it down a bit, so he's selling a few of his knives for me and at some very reasonable prices. So this is one of them, the Green Fawn Anax, and a very interesting sort of nameless knife, also Chinese, but what this has is I'll just get it in focus. It actually has a loose flipper, which means that the flipper hides completely in the up here and in the spine of the blade. And I can just try to show you the mechanism. The pivot is in fact loose and just attached to the blade somehow. And maybe when I do the video, I'll take it apart and show you the mechanism. We'll see. I hope to do that anyway. And it is also amazingly smooth. Also sort of a nameless Chinese knife. If you want to search for it, it is a piston knife, on so-called piston knife on AliExpress. Very, very nice knife. Then we have quite a few, and I'll just show you a few examples of CH knives. This little guy, which is really little, surprisingly to me, I have been carrying this a ton of times. I really, really enjoy this little knife. It just fits, if I do what I can, 3.5 fingers. Very nice little knife. And I carried it so much more than I actually thought. It is beautiful carbon fiber and titanium on the back. That's sort of, that's one CH. Then another carbon fiber as well. Beautiful on both sides. And I'll just give you the numbers if you want to search them already. CH3510. And this is the let's see, CH3005. As you can see, this little guy is in fact quite small. And let's see, the CH3509. That's a larger knife with this interesting skeletonized carbon fiber on one side and the pattern sort of imaged on the other side in the titanium. D2 titanium CH3509. And you know what, these knives has given me so much fun. But I got around 10 CH knives in one strike, so I have to carry them a bit before I review them. But I have a ton of knives to review, so I hope to get a little more time so I can do reviews a bit faster. Anyways, the Kaiser Yamakasi is coming up. Very rather expensive Kaiser. And the Kaiser Intrepid sort of looks like a lot of other Kaisers. And this one I even got in Vanguard, so I think it would be fun to make a sort of versus between the two, and that is coming up as well. And I'll just make a little more room. Still, we have some Tucson knives coming up, interesting design, night morning design, and I For the life of me, I can't remember the name of this one, but of course you'll get to know it, and I'll put a text in the video if I remember it. Susan knives, I have two of those. This very long, thin blade, very nice indeed too. Very smooth, and the other one is as well. Not quite the same action, but still a very nice knife. Yeah. And then of course this. Oh, that didn't do it any justice. It snaps out. This is the turtle handle knife. And again, I can't for the life of me remember the name what I said. Didn't expect the CVV Anthropos by Elijah Asium. And I can promise you there'll be some Cuban knives, there'll be some Kershaws. Yeah, I'm really behind, so just to let you know, I'm still there. But that's what I have intentions of doing in the foreseeable future. Another very big knife, a real steel flying shark. Also, and I can try to put it. Oh, I'll just clear the table a little bit. Put it along some of the other knives here. This is a very, very big knife. Yeah. So, as you can see, a lot of interesting content. I hope you like, and that it will be in the future. I hope not the long future, quite soon. So if you want specifically to see something, if you want something before anything else, please make a comment or leave a like and subscribe, and you will be able to see when I do the reviews of these ones. Quite interesting if you are into Chinese knives, and I am, so, and I hope some of you are. You get a lot for your money. So with this, have a nice day, evening, whatever it is in your country, and bye bye.